Whoa. That was interesting. I just started the game and that happened. Okay. Hi. I guess that was the animation from that thing I just saw before finishing playing. That's really weird that it did that. Because I came over here and saw that that was done. Alright, whatever. Anyway, yeah, so... stuff. Right. Last time I got this, this obelisk mostly done. I have 3 more glyphs to go. They're all in the swamp, seemingly. I'm gonna get screenshots, even though I usually don't refer to them for this sort of thing. So, upright, downright, kind of well, no, that's not quite a 90-degree angle, but it's... maybe a little more than 45 degrees, okay. Then one of these, and then something a little more complicated, okay. This direction tells me that's in the swamp. I looked around the swamp, I thought, pretty thoroughly, and did not find those. But I guess I'll have another look. They could be in another area that's in this direction, if that's a thing that's possible. What about this path? Could that path be part of a thing? Yeah, so just to check status. Right, 8 more perspective puzzles, 1 more puzzle panel still. You're an angle like the one I'm looking for. Well, no, unlikely. Just because something is at that kind of angle does not mean it's part of what I'm looking for. Alright, so I guess I'm just going to wander around the swamp. No, nothing there. I guess I'm just going to wander around the swamp for a bit. Hope I see what I'm after. If not, I guess I can work on something else, but... Hmm. Yeah, I'm just going to be doing this for a while, looking at things going, I'll see you when I actually see something. Aha, I think I see something. This could potentially make one of the shapes I'm after. Yeah, look at how that ripples. That's, Yep, I made it spark. Okay, cool. I found something. Yeah, this is going to have to be in mid-rotation in order for the colors to line up. Okay, so that means I need to go around the other way. Are you a part of a thing? I don't think so. No. Okay. So all of the ones of those that I was looking at were inorganic shapes. I was not looking at organic stuff because they were very angular with straight lines. Boy, getting around in the swamp is really a pain sometimes. Okay, so I have definitely found one. Whoa. Huh. Oh, I can go on this rock. Got it. But then there are 2 others. So that's almost certainly the one that goes like that. There's another that goes like this, and then another that's a little more complicated. It goes, kinda. Not quite like that. It's more like up, upright, up, left, down left, up left. Alright, well, anyway, I found one. I'll focus on getting it first. I think I looked again down in all of these places. Like, those sorts of shapes looked like they'd be made with, so there aren't any down here, are there? Looked like they would be made with, things, stuff like the pipes down in those places that had... Wait, what did I just see? Oh, I saw this out of the corner of my eye, and it sure did look circular, but it doesn't connect to anything. I think there's one down here. No, there isn't any in this room. Did I imagine that there were more of those than there actually were? Because, like, there's, one of these rooms has some. I could rotate that thing over, but I don't want to. Hey, look what I just found. Well, now wait a minute. Let's play with that a little bit. So the rotation I might want. Let's try. Let's see, how would I make that happen? This one is weird. I need to... that doesn't work. It's impossible to have it rotated this way, isn't it? Well, what if I start here? If I start here, it's not. Oops. Whoa. I don't know why I want this, but for some reason I'm doing it this way. While you rotate. Okay, I would want to rotate the other way for this to cast the kind of shadow I'd like to see. Okay. I'm not sure which thing that's a part of. You are suspiciously casting a shadow there. I think you might be part of it. Did I do something with this already? I wanted to look over there. But let me pay attention to shadows first. So that's... Right, sun is over there, so that's casting a shadow this way. So that is not helpful toward what I want. Alright. Well, I'll rotate around that way a little more after I go here. Yeah, so stuff like this. You have to color match for that. This one's already done. Yeah, I have that. I have that. But yeah, those are the sorts of shapes that I'm looking for in here, I think. And I've only found one out of three so far. Or... No, it's two. It's two. Well, one and a half because I'm not sure about this one yet. I'm not sure I haven't done it. I'm not sure it will actually cast the shadow I needed to cast. I wonder if... I wonder what determines the direction of rotation. If it's maybe where I start and end, or maybe it always goes one way. I don't know. So I think what I want is to put this back how it was. Can I determine that? Could I go in the other direction here? Yep. Let's... Well, that won't tell me anything. Alright, so blue and gray would be fine. Blue and gray would be just fine. So when you cast a shadow... Show me what it looks like. I don't think that's just a thing as it is, but I could be wrong. Okay, your shadow is there. Mm-hmm. Okay, I started a thing and I have not already done it. Which one might you be? How do I have to... Okay, yeah, this is going to be rotating. This is the complicated one, isn't it? Where would the end point be? I don't know. Was I able to go both directions there? Okay, so what if I would do red and gray? Can I do red and gray? I think so. No, not like that. I would have to do it like this, which is fine. Right, you're rotating this way, so suppose I were... If I were already there, that would just get cancelled and that would just get cancelled. Okay. I am definitely not rotating clockwise from gray and blue. That doesn't make any sense. Can I control the angle of rotation? Can I just stop you? No, not really. Okay. Alright, give me purple and blue. That does make it rotate the other way. I think... Yeah, it must be where I start and end, because this is a generally... This makes a counterclockwise sort of shape, if you follow what I'm saying. Wait, what? Oh, purple and blue, got it. So from purple and blue, I now want to rotate counterclockwise to purple and red, ideally. So I need to either start here and end here, or start here and end here. Can I start here? Yes. Okay, so this should do it. Mm-hmm. Yes, purple and red. That's what I wanted. Good. So I'm hoping that while that is rotating, I can see what I need to see. This feels like part of it. But I guess it's not. Alright, where do I want to stand? I don't want my shadow in the way. I probably do want to stand on it. Probably. I can go this way. I can go this way. Can I go this way? Yes. Okay. Not either of those ways. This is... Okay, One of these might go somewhere. Probably this one. Because that one's not going to. I don't really like where I'm standing. Oh, but there's an endpoint. If it keeps going for a little longer... Aw, oh, man. Dang it. Alright, so stand in a slightly different place. What was wrong with where I was standing? It was too far... Okay, don't stand in this corner. Stand here. Here will be fine. Okay. So stand basically where that is. Alright. That seems fine. So I want blue and purple counterclockwise. Blue and purple counterclockwise. Like this. And then just do the same thing I did, but stand in a different place. Got it. Actually, I could start doing this now. This was red and purple counterclockwise, and I need to start here. This is clockwise. This is counterclockwise. Wait, no. No, that's clockwise. I want this. Right? Yeah. Okay, stand where the circle is. Don't worry about shadow. Or here is also fine. I don't think my shadow will get in the way. It kind of will, though. I'm actually kind of surprised that none of these perspective things have yet involved my own shadow as a component in them. I guess it kind of makes sense. Oh, well shoot, this one does. Okay, so I want to stand here, then. Alright, this one does actually involve my own shadow as an obstacle. That's pretty interesting. Ah, there we go. Done. Now, I wonder which shape that was. Was that the... this one? It wasn't the more complicated one, probably. Also, I don't think... I don't think I can really go anywhere from here. No, because this bridge is broken. And I wanted to look in here for some reason. No, I already did. There was nothing there. Okay. All right, so that's one. I need to go around the other way. Yeah, I'm just trapped here. I need to reroute this. All right, so opposite way would be fine. Doesn't matter which rotation direction. Then I need to go around the long way to get to the other side of that bridge. Then while it's rotating, I need to do a thing on its side. Okay. I thought that was the thing that was going to... Okay, yeah, that one was the shape that was like this. So I've done this, and I might have just done that. I don't think that was the more complicated one that I just did. So the really complicated one is still left to go, it seems. Oh, man, I have to take this thing again. Ah, swamp navigation. This is why I don't like coming here too often, because I have to ride these super slow things. I think I've already done all of the things that are involved with that. I think I have. Because, like, there was this one, and I think it ended here. Oh, yeah, that told me. And then this one, which worked similarly. Yep, same thing. And those had nowhere else to go, as far as I know. Come on, you can jump that tiny gap. Let's go. Yeah. A really cool place to, actually kind of obvious place to hide those things would be in the Spanish moss here, because it kind of naturally makes, from many angles, the sorts of shapes I would be looking for. At least as far as lines go. But it doesn't really make circles. It's also a much more organic shape than the sorts of things that I'm looking for right now. Yeah, like I could see, well, I can't quite see a thing in here. Well, I haven't found one, so, I don't know. But I can see ways these could, like, turn into something, almost. But I guess they just don't. Because surely those would go to the mountain obelisk. And that one is nearly done. The only ones left on it are inorganic. So I don't think there's anything in there. But it would have been a good place to hide something, maybe. Right. So the one I just did was... Yeah, okay, it was this one. Alright. And I know where this one is, I'm about to do it, but you are still kind of a mystery. Alright. So I'll go get to a good angle for that, and then also look for that. What am I gonna have to do? Go all the way around? Yeah, I'm gonna have to go all the way around. Alright, here we go. I decided to save you the super slow rotation, so stay in the other direction. I do this. And, oh wait, what? Wait, how does this work again? I guess like that. Sure. Okay. Done. Go over here. Get to a good vantage point. And, yeah, the angle of the sun is gonna matter. Those sides both have to be in the sun equally. Then they'll be the same color. Or at least close enough for this to be happy. There we go. Cool! Now, could the last one be, perhaps, in this structure? I got one thing here that ended, there, I think. There might be another. There might be another somewhere, somehow. Is there anything else that looks like a start or end here? It could even start from the same point, I suppose. So the thing I did was... over here... like that. The other one I'm looking for... okay, so it's... So it's like an upper left... well, it's a complicated shape. I know what sort of... okay, so I'm looking for a start that goes straight up and then turns to the right. I'm looking for an end that has a sharp angle here and ends going up and to the left. That's not an end. Right, I already verified that this thing only goes right, it does not go left. Right? What if I turn the boat around and leave it in the same position? Well, that would not start going up, that goes to the side. Also, I don't have a vantage point for that? Well, I might. Not a good one. Yeah, no. I don't think there's... well, what about... yeah, what about reflections? What about reflections? This is awfully far away to be doing any kind of things here. I don't think that's going to be anything. And I can't get far enough over to the right here. I mean, well, let me just turn this boat around just in case that changes something. The way to do that would be like this. And then this. Ooh! That was speedy. So if I want to look at the back of the boat from here, can I see it even at all? Yeah, a little bit. I can make it spark, but I can't make it go anywhere. Okay. I don't think that has helped me with anything. I don't think this is my spot. I don't see any of the... patterns I would be looking for. on this structure, so that's probably not it. Do I see any in the reflection? No, none in the reflection. Alright, so complicated shape exists somewhere in this area. I guess I'm just gonna have to keep looking, and hopefully I'll spot it like I did with those other two. I don't think it's in the same category as them. It's not like on the side of these things, is it? It's certainly not down at the bottom of that. Well, that one was on the side of that. Yeah, I don't know. This one feels like it's going to be hard to find. If I wander around for too long, I'll go someplace else to look for another one of these. But it sure would be nice to find this and finish these up. So I'm going to give that a try. I had the thought to try rotating that thing and looking at it from down here. It doesn't seem like there's anything interesting to see, but it's worth trying just to be sure. Because I don't think I've ever done that before. Yeah, you're not quite rounded enough for what I need. Like, that's the sort of action that I've had to take in areas like this before. That would make sense, but I really am not seeing any features on this that would be... Well, other than that, sure. That would be the sort of thing I would need. I don't think they're here. These windows are awfully small. Well, they're not really, but they're smaller than I'd like. Yeah, I know. There's just nothing down here. It's just that. Not what I need. Okay, so that's not it. Yeah. I haven't found what I'm after yet. It's gotta be here somewhere, though. Aha! I think I see it. I knew this was too suspicious to be not a thing. Got it. Okay, so this starts in the same place. Alright, so I want to go back around to... Okay, gray, blue, counterclockwise. This would be counterclockwise. Yes. No. If I go that way, it should be. Yeah, I think I see what I need to do. Actually, I need to go all the way around to gray-red, is that right? Anyway, I start here, I bridge over from there, then I get to the other side, and yeah. That has to be it. Okay, so I actually want gray-red counterclockwise. Gray-red counterclockwise. Which way does this end up being? That's clockwise. Okay, so instead... Yeah, there we go. Alright, this is pretty much enough. Now I want to go to purple-red clockwise. Is this clockwise? No. Is this clockwise? I think so. Yes. Okay. Cool. This should do it. That's a complicated one. I don't know where I need to stand, so I'm just gonna hope that, like, standing here or so is good. It's probably not. I'm worried about my shadow. But anyway, I can go this way, and then bridge over once that thing happens. Somewhere. Here we go. On to you. There, that's what I needed. Over here. And then, there we go. Cool. I think I'm done. I think I'm done with the swamp. Okay, back to purple-gray. Whichever way around doesn't really matter. What, purple-gray? Blue-gray is what I meant. Alright, so hopefully this means I never need to come back to the swamp again with its annoying, slow mechanisms. You know what I'm actually going to do? Just jump off and go boat someplace. It'll be quicker. The boat happens to be parked here. Okay, so that should be Mountain Obelisk done, right? Boat, take me here. Take me there quickly. So then it's just all back at the mesa. of the remaining stuff. Can I see the obelisk from here? No, it's like over there behind the mountain, I think. It might have been quicker to go through the swamp. I don't know. Yeah, so I'm really close to the end here. Still don't know where that last puzzle panel is. Gonna have to find it someday. Somehow. That's just a constant source of bothering me. Because it really could be anywhere. I want to see my handiwork here, and then see what's left for me at the last remaining one of those. So how am I doing? 135 left. Real close to the end. Hurry up, boat. You're too slow sometimes. Actually, I can verify. Yeah, plus five. Mm-hmm. Only one obelisk left. I just want to see it. If I didn't want to look at it, it probably would have been faster to boat to the other place. But I don't feel like it. I'm gonna walk. Oh yeah! White pillar. Cool. Very cool. I don't think there's anything that happens once these are all done. But I don't know for sure. From what I've heard, there's certainly nothing major that happens, but maybe I get some kind of small something. I don't know. Probably just the satisfaction of having done it. All right. So yeah, lots of this world. I'm just finished with it. Just a little bit left to do. Still don't know how to read the stuff in the lake. Things do change, like these lily pads bloom, those fountains maybe come up, those lights, I don't know if they do anything. I don't know. But supposedly that does track your progress in some way. Village is all done, unless there's a puzzle panel hidden in it. Which is entirely possible. This is going to be a good place to look. Maybe this will be the first place I look when I'm really scouring the island for that. Still have never found a purpose to the behind the windmill area. Should I look again? I won't find anything there. I will not find anything here. I've looked here too many times. I don't want to go in here again. It's just nothing. Alright. So there will be five things here left to do. Can I get, like, one done? Maybe? So this, and that. Okay, that one's on its own. Now that I know that's directional. Okay, so just up, left, down. Not quite as far down as you go up. Alright, what could fit that shape? That's great for this. But I've already done it. It's an inorganic shape. All the lines are very straight. Where is an end point that could be downward? Huh. Inscribed on this are just lines. Yeah, because I guess there wasn't an actual specific puzzle element that was used for that. Oh boy, this could be anywhere. What's up with this pillar arrangement down there? I know I've been there. Yeah, I already listened to you. Alright, guess I'm going to be doing some more wandering, looking for that kind of shape. I just want to get that one, then I think I'll call it a day, probably. I can save the other four and somehow finding the puzzle panel for next time, probably, but I want to get one of these. It doesn't have to be that one, but I want to get one of them, somehow, somewhere. I'll be right back. Oh, hey! I think I found it! Aha! I finally learned the purpose of this. Do I want it raised or lowered? I don't know. I want to be up top. That's gotta be it, right? I think that's gonna be it. I probably want it raised. Okay, so it seems that's not for counting to from 0 to 7. It's just for one of these. Yep, yep, gotta raise it up. Because here I can't quite bridge the gap. Okay. Ah. I thought it would have been cool if I needed to find a number somewhere on the island and then put it there, but I guess that's... There's nothing else in this game that's at all like that, and you would have to understand binary and also understand bottom to top. Maybe it would actually be... Anyway. Yeah, so it seems like that's just for this. Okay, so that's another mystery solved. I'm just about out of mysteries on this island. I'm really right at the end. Man. What a game. I guess I won't give my thoughts on it just yet, because there's a little bit more to do. Okay. From here, with that raised up, this should now work. Neat. Yay! Okay. So I'm going to look at the obelisk, look at my score. Figure out how I'm going to get that last puzzle panel. These last few perspectives might not be super hard to find. Might not be, if I'm lucky. Yeah, I can still see the things hovering in the air there. I wonder if it would replay that animation if I stopped the game now. Okay. All done. Almost done. Just these are the last four. And then one more panel somewhere. Okay, cool. I guess I'll stop here, and I'll see you next time for the last four perspective puzzles, and somehow I'll find that puzzle panel. Maybe I'll have to look it up. Maybe I'll just be able to find it scouring the island. We'll see. I'll see you next time.